Lockheed and Verizon testing 5G drone swarm technology. Lockheed Martin and Verizon are exploring different avenues regarding 5G-empowered drones and intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance payloads in a work that could eventually upgrade U.S. military order and control in the field, focusing on capacities. The two organizations on September 28 said they had the option to safely share and investigate constant information and other intel caught by a swarm of drones through fifth-generation remote organizations. The tests, directed in May and September, and their outcomes have critical combat zone suggestions, as per Dan Rice, the VP of 5G.mil projects at Lockheed. "We showed the way that 5G innovation can help the DoD better identify and target ill-disposed resources in a military climate," he said. "This innovation recognized and geolocated low-power RF flags that foes could use to impart, sense or jam. Armed Force, Flying Corps and Pentagon delegates, among others, went to the showing in May." Rice sees the matching of deft drones, 5G availability and ISR abilities as something that could be utilized in most any battle. "I think essentially every part of administration is flying drones today and utilizing advancements like this to do electronic help measures and assist with recognizing expected focuses in their specific space," he said. "So I believe it's material across all parts of administration, the advances we've illustrated. Extra, progressively complex preliminaries are normal when November. While past testing zeroed in on ground targets," Rice said, "the objective is to change to an aerial situation, where versatile airborne resources are found and followed. Fifth-generation remote innovations guarantee essentially quicker speeds and higher abilities to oblige increasingly more high-level gadgets. There are additionally stresses, in any case, similar to security, advanced shortcoming and costly foundation costs. The office has since put resources into proving grounds at 12 military establishments, remembering locales for California, Nevada, Utah, and Washington. It is likewise reading up 5G systems administration for abroad tasks at another outside office at Idaho Public Research Center, a rambling branch of Energy Atomic Save. We've seen the U.S. Division of Guard making a memorable move to progress 5G correspondences," said Srini Kalapala, Verizon's Senior VP for Innovation and Item Improvement. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.